We're gonna see what happens.
Check the link or have it written so I can.
Check one, check one, two.
Put the bottle on the table. Let it stay there till I'm not able to see your face in every place that I go. I've been sitting here so long, just remembering that you're gone. Just one more and another. I'll keep drinking, it won't matter. I'll just remember that I once had her. I don't know why I sit and cry every day.
Mm-hmm.
Like in a normal way, it doesn't.
I don't think there's anything you can do about it.
It doesn't have that like underwater sound, though, right?
A little bit.
Because I could try like a. Does the guitar sound more normal than the vocals? Because it might be this mic.
Let me listen for that.
I'll just play guitar. Can you tell?
I can actually hear. This is perfect. Because
I could try, does the guitar sound more normal than the vocals? Because it might be this mic.
Now the mic sounds normal when I'm talking.
Right. I'll just play guitar.
Hot.
Where's your volume at?
Where it's like kind of in and out, but yeah. It's not, I think it's the internet, I don't think.
Okay. I wonder if it's, I feel like the guitar was kind of like that on my last stream, but on the last stream the guitar was coming through this mic and like I wasn't using this or this, so it can't be.
I think it's probably like if you had like an Ethernet or like, you know, like a really stable cord based connect, like internet connection, but also like with these things you can't really put anything in it.
True.
But it's not bad. It's just like,
it's fine. It's not ideal, but
the internet.
I'm gonna close like my other programs.
Keep this going. It only needs 12 more.
Hey everyone, how you doing? Thanks for joining me. Welcome to Hometown Kevin, the live edition. Excited to play some of my favorite songs here. Keep my spirits up until I get to do this Honky Tonk Heaven thing again. I think I'm going to start out with some Lefty Frizzell. I hope y'all will let me know if there's something you'd like to hear more or less of, the guitar or the vocals. If you have any requests, send them my way. Can't make any promises, but do my best.
Cigarettes and drinking coffee blue. Well, smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee all night long, wondering how the love could ever go so wrong. I'd take the next bus out of town, but I gotta be near you. I've got these smoking cigarettes and drinking coffee blue.
Everybody, that was a Lefty Frizzell song, and I think I'll move right along into something slightly more recent. I'm gonna play for you a George Jones song. This is a waltz, so if you're finding a nice time, if you're having a good time dancing, maybe you got someone special at home, this is a nice one to do a little dancing to. This one's called Just One More.
Put the bar gotta go. I've been sitting here so long, just remembering that you're gone. Pour on my drink of wine, and if you're still on my mind, drink just one more and another.
Favorite songs. Thanks for joining me, everybody. I'm gonna check out. All right. So far, so good. If you'd like to put a little something into the tip box, my Venmo is at Josie Tony. That's my name with a dash in the middle. And if you haven't contributed to my Kickstarter, that would be the thing I would most appreciate, because I've only got a couple days left. The Kickstarter is to create my debut album of original country music. But one of the rewards that you can get is actually a live Honky Tonk Heaven, which was about a month ago on March 8th. So if you like some of these songs you're hearing, you can get not only my debut album, but you can pre-order this album, and it's really, really good. It's got a full band. It's awesome. Okay, I think it's time for some Patsy Cline. I bet we have some Patsy Cline fans out there.
Never met, and I've tried, but I haven't. creases. Yes, you walk by and I fall to pieces.
Well, that's always been one of my very favorite songs. I have a great time playing that. In March, I had a great time playing that with my pal, Joby Riccio. She's a great country singer, and we sang that in harmony. It's definitely one of the highlights for me. Go check her out if you don't know who she is. I play fiddle in her band. It's Joby, G-O-B-I, Riccio, R-I-C-C-I-O. And I think I'll do a little Hank Williams. Hank Williams was kind of my portal into this world. I grew up listening to Hank with my dad. And this is one of the first Hank songs that I ever learned. This is Your Cheatin' Heart. Time playing songs for you. I hope you're having a good time at home, listening, dancing, doing the dishes, whatever it is you're doing with your evening. These are strange times we're all living in right now.
music can help us get through. All right, here's a Ray Price number, I believe. It's called One More Time. I'm falling one more time.